Yo, what up? It's Malictory. And I lied. I said I was gonna be able to play this game, like, next Monday and whatever, but, like, I just got paid, I'm feeling good, and it's time to game. There's Mr. Ruby. I think his name was Ruby. He's doing his own thing. Alright, let's see what I have to do. There we go. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot what I actually have to do in this game. Getting Jiggies so I can stop Gruntilda from, like, messing up the cosmos, right? Is that the story? I don't remember. But there's eggs. There's some monkeys I have to beat up. They're in trees. Can I win? Who knows? They make Donkey Kong sounds. Look out! I'm trying. Do I have a mouse? No, I don't. Let's see here. Oops. Okay, okay. There's that. There you go. I'm gonna get you for that. These people are not impossible. Dang it. Do I still have all my moves? That one. That's the one I need. That's what I need. Maybe I need a different type of move. But what could I need? There you go. They need eggs. Tons and tons of protein. Darn it. Ah. Welp. Let's see here. I have to defeat those guys. Well, first off, this guy needs to go. Hmm. make yourself invulnerable with the Wonder Wing by holding Z and pressing the right C button. Maybe I can use those to beat the gorillas. Here. Okay, that didn't work. They knocked me out of my transformation. What the hell? You think you're so high and mighty 'cause you're up in the trees. But I'm high and mighty 'cause my game sold well. He just knocks me down. Is he even beatable? That's the question here. Methinks he is impossible for now. We will have to come back later and face our simian adversary at another time. There we go. Oh god, the theme. Oh, it's the Minish Cap mix. Nothing here. Wait, I haven't finished. Darn these doors. Makes me wonder if the original Banjo Kazooie, did that game have doors? Thank you. Eggs. Nope. There you are. Okay, let's keep going. There's a jiggy. Wait, no, that's a fake one. Grah, this wretched video game is impossible. Jeez, getting mad at a game? Really? Darn, game over again. Taking over Hyrule was easier than trying to beat this. I think we'd better steer clear of this guy. This is cool. Leaky, is that you? What are you doing in jail? I was trying to empty this market's fountain. I thought I saw treasure inside. Yeah. It's tempting. You know, not for nothing, Zelda 2 is actually really freaking difficult. Especially the Japanese version, because, like, whenever you die, all your levels get reset to the lowest one. So let's say your life is at 7, your sword is at, like, 6, and your magic is at 1, you'll be reverted to 1 for everything. Welp, better leave. I wonder what that room was. Huh? Ah. I pressed the wrong button. Nice. Let's see, what's this way? Oh, is he impossible? Oh. avoiding that. No. Oh, thankfully that's there. Where am I? There we go. Huh. The talent trot will let Kazooie tackle steep slopes with ease. That sounds useful. How does she do it? Hold Z, then press the left C button. Continue to hold Z while moving Kazooie around with the control stick. Is that all, Bottle Brains? Not quite. If you jump using the talent trot, then press B to use the rat-a-tat wrap, you can go even further than you would with your double jump. Wow, nobody ever told us that in the previous games. Let's try it, Kazooie. Your energy is a little low. I'll fill it up for you. Thank you. So it's like this? Nope. Ah. Like this, right? There you go. Here, I need a little bit more intel. Hold Z, then press the left C button. While moving Kazooie around with the talent trot, is that so? Did I mention the fact that I actually bought an N64 controller for this? It's not gonna come for at least another week. But at the very least, I have a controller on the way. That's what happens when you play this game with a non-N64 controller. It's so hard to get that combo down. Everything's mapped weirdly. Oh well. Where am I now? Oh yeah, that's right. Thank you. Note score obtained. Okay, so here I was thinking I actually had to beat them. I wonder if it's possible. Methinks not. This is much faster. There you go. Ah, fresh air at last. All right, let's see here. Oh, I didn't even see that there. Okay. What is up with those DK boxes? Did I say boxes? I meant barrels. Speaking of DK, I'm playing this at some point in the future. Wish me luck. Ah! Wait, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait. No effect. Are these guys... Are these guys invincible? Okay, that's two. All right, let's hear your advice one more time. Hide a secret passage. Visit the throne room. Bomb bags as keys, but where can I get a bomb? Alright. No. Oh god. Who is that? Who the hell is that? Who is this person? I've never seen them before. Was this a rare dev staff or something? Look at that handsome face. Nice glasses. No screamer face. Got it. Nice hair. Who are they? Nice. Another one for the road. Now, if I didn't know any better, I'd say that there's a secret in this room. So much for that. All right, let me see how many notes we have. 46. Darn it. Mm. Well, I get better mileage out of swimming, or jumping instead of swimming. People called me crazy when I told them I didn't swim. Huh. Your egg hurt. Does it now? Oh well. One of those can't be helped kind of situations, methinks. Boom, ba boom. Hmm? Ah. Didn't see that earlier. Ugh, my foot's falling asleep. Okay. I see something up here. Can't reach it. I can go pretty far. How do I get that? Methinks it has something to do with a switch I have to press. Hello, my friends. It is, yes. I can't see anything. There's a secret way. Where is this? Okay, I'm gonna wait before going inside. I'm a little excited about the honeycomb place looking place. Hmm. Hoy, awkward. Because of my control scheme. Please come soon, Mr. N64 controller. Let's peek. Okay, what's inside door number yellow? It's Mr. Mumbo guy. Mumbo, what are you doing in Hyrule? Clocktown bad investment. Mumbo think Castle Town have stable future ahead of it. Right. So, you gonna transform us or what? It not that simple, filthy buzzard. Mumbo need his magic tokens first, but they hid my witch. You find tokens, Bear and Ugly Vulture have found enough tokens. Now, stand on pad and let Mumbo do his work. What pad? Oh, this one. Mumbo's magic free to change back. You come when ready. Mumbo call this bomb bag. Bag empty now, but can fill up in bomb shop in market. Wow, cool. Let's go find that bomb bot. Enjoy. ... What am I? Did I really just transform into an item? Okay, so now I'm a bomb. I guess this is an improvement. What are my controls? I guess I can just jump in. Is this funicula funiculi? Methinks it is. Magic all gone. Must go back to Bear and Bird now. Huh, so that's how that works. BK. Burger King. I need a lot of notes to get these. Okay. Feather? golden feather. My favorite food in the world? Stuff. X marks the spot. That one dude's family? Three secret jewels. I could stare at this image all day. Pay attention, since I'm only explaining this once. What is it? A trick to let us skip to the end of this dumb mod? No way, Turkey. There are three special secret areas hidden in this game. Ooh, exciting. Where are they? If I told you, then they wouldn't be a secret. Now would they? However, the pictures on the walls are clues to their whereabouts. What if we can't figure it out? Don't worry, I can compensate for your lack of deductive skills. You can unlock more clues with notes. Let's show 'em, Banjo. We'll find those hidden areas, clues or not. I'll give you one hint. None of the entrances to these areas are inside the game's worlds. So they're in the coding. They have to be in the coding. Can I take this? Wait, before I progress, does the overworld... I wonder if the overworld counts as a... I wonder if it counts as a world. I mean, it does have world in its name, but like, still. I wonder if I'm being too loud. Hopefully I'm not being too loud, because that would suck. Maybe it's time to tone down my syllables. Did I say syllables? I meant something else. I'm not sure. Oh, I'm never sure. Let's see here. What to do? What to do? Do ba do ba do ba do boo. Okay. Maybe that tone will work. I just gotta be really, really quiet. And this'll work. Perhaps it will. I'm not entirely sure. Did I already say that once? I'm not very good at remembering stuff. Alright, speed up time. Hi. Sorry. Stop. Hi. Okay, let's see. Doing this. Why am I a bag? Why in the world am I a bag? And then we just jump in. What the? Oh no! Yo, this mod is crazy. Like, actually crazy. How could you do this to me? I don't think I can forgive this. This is a sin. Just kidding. I've already sinned enough. At least I think I do. Wow. Really? Rickroll? You couldn't have at least picked something more modern?
Ocarina of Time, old game. So mumble pick, old joke. Hurr. No bombs on this mod.
Well, at least there was something inside the room. Seriously though, what the frick? Let's see here. I wonder if I have any, like, special controls and stuff like that? Hmm? Gonna explore around town for just a tad bit. Out of curiosity, was this power also in the original game as well? I'm curious. Don't want to be contacting that weirdo. Looks like I'm stuck. I guess I'll just have to go back to that one house where I can change back. Changing back. Changing back. Changing back. I still find it bewildering that that's how I get my entrance. Okay, let's see here. So if there's no bombs in this mod, how do I progress? So that I can get the other cool things. Can I jump on that roof? Uh-oh, sneeze attack. I wonder if the bag can go under here. Maybe it can. Here, let's check. If it doesn't end up working, I will simply just exit the stream. Because it's getting super late. Bomb bag with no bags. When will magic get weak? Animal turn back, or magic go? Oh, it worked. Well, how about that? Nice. But this also means that I have to go back to the castle fields and check out those locations as well. Let's do it. God, this looks so stupid. Look, guys, I'm a bag. I think. Alright, where's that alcove in the wall? It's gotta be here somewhere. There it is. Feather? Huh. Well, that's convenient. Wait, there's one by the far distant wall. Darn DK sounds. I'll destroy all of you, except for you. A Jiggy! Nice. What would the Great Fairy Fountain, name be in the Banjo universe? Would it be called the Great Honeycomb Fountain? Maybe. And the witch that appears to give you your special power is literally just like, the Honey Nut Cheerios bee with like a scepter that just has a honeycomb on it. Swear. Boom, but boom. Mumble magic at weak? Don't say that. There's still some things I need to get. When it got red all of a sudden, I thought that the blood moon was gonna rise and all that jazz. Like from Breath of the Wild. Where am I? No one attacks me and gets away with it. The dungeons. See what's over this way. Hey, there's two. Wait, whoa. Diddy Kong Racing. Should I stream that at some point? I wonder if I should. Is it a fun game? I heard there's a pig. Is the pig evil? He should be. Well, at least I got my little thingamabobber. Oh, right. Let's see, Castletown, 4 out of 10. 1 out of 2. Where else can I be looking? I wonder if I should check the dungeon again. Maybe I'll do that. Why? I gotta use the box. Hello. Wait. You were trying to empty the market's treasure from the fountain. What if I did that? Wait a minute. I can climb the poles inside the castle. Interesting. Oh. having fun there? Okay, let's see here. Going this way, I'm gonna test out that pole thing. Though, those aren't really poles, they're pillars. Hmm. Hey. I see no pillars in here. Maybe it was just a killed concept. Possibly. Okay. And that should warp me back to the beginning. Let's see here. Maybe there's, more stuff beneath? When do I get arrested? Oh, I lose everything if I lose a life. Kirko. Why? Anywho, I think I'm done here. At least until I figure out what the heck else to do. Hoi. Okay, so, I might stream tomorrow. I'm not entirely sure. We'll see, but this is the end of the stream for now. Maybe I might go to a new level or something? I gotta keep my voice down again. But yeah, we'll definitely go to a new level, and we'll explore some more and collect more jigsaw pieces and whatever else strangeness goes on in this game. My voice is getting all flustered, so I think I have to go. Anywho, how do I end a stream? Potato.